Welcome back to Starsector, folks. We are heading in here to Gamma Honor to take out a pirate base. I think we'll jump in down here. And it's right up there, it seems. But there's a big fleet there as well. Big fleet. Big friggin' fleet. Big fleets. A lot of big fleets. Go away. We might not be able to do this. So into the clouds and hide. All these big fleets, please go away. Oh, yes, thank you. I'd really like to not do this with all their fleets around. Go away. Go away. Still have support around. Come on. Are they far enough away now? They are. All right. We will send in this, I think. The station. I am going to tell you're reckless, right? Strike. Okay. Exchanging at the moment. I guess the AI just did that before we took over command. To it. We'll do some more flux exchanging. Exchanging. get in there. This, that side. Come on, boys. Steady, slow and steady. Don't overcommit. Out of my way. Why am I the only one doing anything? Alright. Attack that. We're doing some damage. Alright. That's one side down. Side is halfway. It's down. Good. Victory. No casualties. Excellent. And we got a nice bounty. Which means that we can, at Odin Station, start building our patrol HQ. But do we want to, or do I want to save up for another ship? I think I want to save up for another ship, to be honest. Can I get the salvage? We'll transfer jump out here. Let's save first. Oh. We need to emergency burn away as fast as we can. That big nasty. Okay. We're safe. We have 588,000. We don't have any colony threats. Exploration missions. A lot of path base down there for 161,000. Or 150,000, 161 days. Ouch, we're not doing that fleet. A lot of path base down there seems like the best bet. These others are too much for us. They are too much for us. So I think we'll head into. Let's head in here to. Let's just choose Nova Maxios. We need to buy some supplies, and we need to check for our ships. I think what I really like is to save up for... battleship, but I don't think we can afford to wait. $25, that's a pretty good price for metals. That's a decent price for that as well. And a decent price for the transplutonics. We'll buy that, we'll buy that. A lot of demodded ships here. I really don't want an Atlas. We could go for a Heron. Get some more fighters. That might not be a bad idea. How many fighter bays? You have 3 fighter bays as well. And we never really launched that thing. What I'd really like is another EOS. Alright. Let's take a look at Tibusena. Fill up here. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Let's see. Reparations Society. How are we with them? Inhospitable, so that's not gonna happen. In which case, we'll just jump out. Okay. Pirate base up here. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Naraka star system. It's in there. But that takes us closer to both home and you. Hostile. Because that base up there will take us closer to both home and to to Nim, where we could possibly buy some ships. Ugh, this is a big cloud we're going through. Okay, I guess we're fighting. Support me, you support that. Go. Oh, and two of us here. Changing. Is it 90% haul? What are you doing, Red Eagle? You should be fine. There we go. And that's the brilliant Dawn. Destroyed. What do we have left? Those two over there. So why don't you two target that, and we will target that. Flux exchange. Gone. All right, claim victory. No losses. Excellent. Pick through the wreckage. A gamma core. We'll take that. You want to fight? You probably do, don't you? No, not really. Let's do a quick save. And we'll head out and find this pirate base. I wonder where it is. Let's go out here and have a look. There's a fleet or something up here. assume it's down here. Yeah, there it is. You just sent that out, right? Well, we'll engage. Send in you. You. You support me. You support that. Okay. Here we go. Flux exchanger is active. Meaning that I am eating a lot of the flux from other guys. Vent. Tell you to strike that. Right. Strike. Flux exchange some more. Taking the pounding. Well, somewhat. Took a bit of damage there. Exchange. it's going. There we go. Claim victory. Is there anything we want to recover? No, not with all those demods. Not with all those demods. There's a hellbore. The mining laser, machete multi-role laser. Alright. Take everything. Okay, that's 210k. That takes us up to 765,000. Okay, let's head there, and then we'll head to Nym and see if there isn't something that we want to buy. Don't need that on. We have a... whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted character. We have 2 character points. Two character points. What do we want to get? So no, 50% of hull and armor damage taken repaired after combat ends at no cost. That's quite nice. 15% crew lost. I think we'll do that. And let's take a look at the fleet. We have some level ups here as well. Command 3, yes please. Let's do target analysis. And that leaves him with 1. You don't have a level up. You have a level up. Damage control. That takes you up to 7. You have a level up. Helmsmanship. You have a level up. Combat endurance. Combat endurance. Shuck. You don't have a level up. Alrighty. Head towards Nym. Let's see, are there any bounties or anything on the way? No, there is not. So let's just head towards Nym. I will fly to Nym in between episodes, and then we'll see if we can get any cool new ships. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.